たいことでも
私からの忍び込みだ。これで You're in it now。
ふざけないでください。
チェックディスタ
ン。なんだよ。
Hey.
Sure thing.
ありがとうございます。
Sup? Sup?
Got it. No.
You ever thought about getting rid of all this trash?
But it's not just trash. It's memories of my wife.
Memories?
I used to run this place with my wife. We didn't make much, but life was good.
Right. I heard this place used to be legit.
Then one day, my wife collapsed while tending the store. By the time they found her, it was too late. And she passed on. Despite her health, she worried about the shop until the very end. And the worst part is that I was off goofing around while my wife was hard at work here at the shop. I've never forgiven myself. It's my fault she's gone. If I had just been at the shop that day, she would have lived. To think I wasn't there for her.
Gomi-san.
I tried to keep the place going by myself, but then a thought crossed my mind when I was helping a customer. What if she appraised this? How might she have felt about it? I asked. Thinking about it that way, I started to see everything in this place like it still had a little piece of her. But from then on, I got too scared to throw anything away. I feared I might end up throwing her away somehow. Next thing you know, the store's looking like this. I kept telling myself it was merchandise, but I could never bring myself to sell it. I knew I was being unreasonable, but I just... I can't say goodbye to these things. They're all I have left of her!
Yeah, I get how you feel. And I'm sure it was tough losing your wife. But what about all that your wife worked so hard for, huh? What about that? I didn't even notice this place was a shop until someone pointed it out to me. All I saw was a pile of trash. The place you two worked so hard to protect is so covered up, nobody even knows it's here. If anything has a memory of your wife in it, it's none of that shit out front. I'd say it's the shop itself, yeah?
Oh, Gomi-san, I think maybe it's time to bring this place back to its former glory.
Oh, Kyoko!
I've contacted the office. They'll be out here to start cleaning up soon.
I'm so sorry for letting things get like this.
Might want to tell that to your neighbors instead of me. What are you gonna do now?
I'm going to get everything looking like new, and open up shop again. My wife gave her all for this place. If she's still watching over me, I should make sure it's something we can both be proud of.
Yeah. Maybe I'll stop by and pay you a visit sometime.
Kasuga-san, thank you very much. I think my manager is going to be real pleased after today. Here, this is a token of my appreciation.
Thanks. And keep up the great work at the welfare division, man. If you ever get promoted, maybe you can sneak a little more meat into the pork soup at the soup kitchen.
All right. I'll see what I can do.
Anyway, I think I'm gonna take off. See ya.
Yeah. Take care.
I should give this cleaning up thing a shot one of these days.
Choo choo.